Alright guys, and welcome back to the Skint Man's Road of Glory. Why am I doing this? Because exactly that. It's team of the season's time. It's free money. Just to let you know where we're at. Boys, we've made some serious money this weekend. So.
Hello.
And this is on top of the 32 I sold earlier on today. So we've got 124,000 in the bank. We have 25 cards up for sale. We've got nothing left in the transfer target, so we've cleaned everything out. At one point I had 100 cards in the transfer market. I had 50 odd stored in the transfer targets. Now, when I talk about free money, probably not gonna work tonight, but Friday and Saturday it was working great. Let me show you this. These shiny gold managers sell for between 270 and 280 coins on a quick sell. Now, obviously the pack openings will have stopped tonight because the kids have spent their money over the weekend. But Friday and Saturday, you could pick these up all night long and fill your transfer list with them and just quick sell them and make free money. So I'm going to quickly scroll through to the 59th minute. There we go, boys. For the sake of 5 minutes' work, I filled the transfer list up with 50 managers of free money if we get them. Now, people are going to bid them off you, but you're not. The guys that are doing what we're doing aren't going to overbid. So we'll see how we get on with those after we play the games. Right then, boys. There's the squad I've thrown together for 1,800 coins to cover the cost of playing the tournament offline. We'll do that after the recording. It should be 2 grand for winning it on professional mode the first time. It'll probably go down to 1 grand the next time round. Bear in mind, that's 8 games of 400 coins a game, that's 1600 price, that's 3200, so there's 3 grand for the winnings plus 3200 for the games played, so there's 6200 coins there, minus the 1800 coins, will be about, what, 3.5, 3.7 up, and then we can quick sell all these players and make whatever we get back off them as well. So I'd imagine we're probably about 4 grand up for nothing, for playing 2 hours of professional offline tournaments. So, let's get into the game properly, and let's get on with it, shall we? Right then, boys and girls, here we go. Looks like we've got a Turkish league team. Oh, and there's Sweaty Eddie, the main man. FIFA 14's best possible striker, the cheap man's Ibra, Samuel Eto'o. I used to love that guy in FIFA 14. Let's hope he doesn't wreck me like I used to wreck people with him. Here we go.
The teams are ready and bursting to get the game underway. Line up for the home side. Fernando Muslera starts in goal.
Yes.
The referee's got to manage this match, and giving the foul, I think, is quite a good thing to do. He's coming forward with some danger.
Ooh.
Bruno Alves. Shaheed. Can it hear kid? It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition.
Come on,
one or two tackles early on. He's given the free kick here. He's going to get his message across the ref. Now, Rafinha.
Oh, you're joking me.
Shaheed.
Come on, front, will you?
We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. Eto'o! Goalkeeper hangs on.
Sweaty Eddie! Come on, Hakan.
Shahi. Shot on! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. He's got room to hit this.
Oh, Thomas. Oh.
Thomas Müller.
it going.
Shaheen, wonderful save.
Wow.
Had to really
We're starting well, boys.
It will be a corner.
Come on, get it. Oh.
Turnover there that we didn't expect. This is an excellent run. He's made the save. Down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
50-50 this one. He twisted his knee. He's been trying out, but I'm not sure he can carry on.
Jeff Shreves just keeping us right up to date there. Sosa. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Bender. Shahi.
Oh, Slint. Go on, Krimko.
Bellarabi. Well, he's beaten his man.
Now
the shot!
Oh, Kareem!
Shahi. Oh, the attacker's done well, beating his man.
Great ball. Shots
come on,
here.
Frank. Well, he's had a goal. Well, God damn it.
Take, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Headed down to a teammate.
Come on, one of you.
Ball's gone again. Able to make a good interception. Cut out the pass. Shahi.
Oh, window. That'll do. Open out.
Cavanda. Possibly booking this.
Hi, ref, having more teams.
Sven Bender. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming.
Come on, Hakan.
Is Eto.
Trying to get Eto into the
Jerome
game.
Jerome Boateng, help my children!
And he's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Bruno Alves. Can Erkin. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
Go on, Thomas. Oh! Muller! Muller time! Booyah!
And that is an exquisite.
About just desserts. I mean, unlucky in him, a mistake, but we'll take the just desserts. We've been pushing this guy for the first half, so 1-0, we'll have that. Now to stop the
and
kickoff boost.
Has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was
come on, get into it.
Too easy for him. Poor defending that.
On to
it wasn't where I planned it, but okay. Frank's it. Go on, Frank.
Now Ribery. Cavanda. At least. Be a free kick. Sosa. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Frank Ribery.
Frank, my turn.
It's a good play to see that potential to get a foot in and intercept.
Scoop turn, no, that scoop turn. Mm-hmm.
Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass... And here's the shot. Oh, it's over the bar.
Oh, Kareem. Oh, Wendell, lad, you are a god.
Ribery. Trying the dink pass.
Who's that,
he
too?
That, it,
okay, so 1-0 half-time, we'll take that. What we got? We got seven shots on to his one. He's got 100% shot, actually. He's got one target. I've got four on target. I've got 59% possession. Looking good, boys. Let's hope we can carry this on for the second half. Pull these guys back for the kickoff.
Great anticipation here as we get ready for the second half.
Just get some control over it.
Now, Rafinha. Bellarabi.
Come on, Kareem, you should turn that.
Shahi. Thomas Müller. Is definitely on.
Go on, Kareem, finish it. Oh, beautiful. We'll take 2-0. That's good. It's a good start. Is it Kareem or is it Mewisohin? It's Kareem.
And what a finish this was. Really did put his boot through it.
Nice little dink in there. Defender sold himself. Smashed it past the
keeper. Margin here to 2-0.
Oh, here we go.
And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. They've got a corner now.
Get that pitch, Thomas. We don't want you there.
Turnover there that we didn't expect. Now, Rafinha.
Wow.
Sven Bender.
Ooh, referee.
Bender. Well, they've lost the ball. Samuel Eto'o. Bellarabi.
Good, it's gone. That's it.
Bruno Alves.
That's Frank's ball. Oh, come on, Frank.
Quickly.
Frank.
Out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
Lovely.
Little piece of interplay between Cruise the there. Two.
Thomas. Oi.
And he keep possession with that header.
Oh shit! Wash it! Wash it!
No!
What lovely!
Just could only watch and pray because they've been left for dead, but he just couldn't finish it.
I know, Alan. This is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that.
Come on,
he
Frank, wake up, son. Defender.
Eto'o. Sosa.
Come on, Wendelson, get in there. Get into him. Fuck, come on.
In that wide area, but the defender's done well.
Ah, this poor pass.
Keeps it going. Got his shot off.
That's a goal. Oh, that's a goal. Oi. Oh, lovely. That's all. That's all. Dan, come on.
Able to make a good interception.
Shit. What are you doing?
Bellarabi. Thomas Müller. Lost control. Eddie Benatia.
Come on, boys. Sort it out.
Boateng. He's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride.
That's a finish. That's a finish. Give me that, son. Yes, old man. Cheers, well done.
We restart the game 2-1. Rafinha. Bender. That passing is top class. Shaheen! Very good try.
Ooh, shice.
Well, he's been dominating the match with the quality of his passing.
Oh, well,
the
wow.
Atmosphere is improving now. Now the home team need to improve. They're still in with a shout.
Their time is running out. It's now or never. I think they've got to lift the game.
Here's Rafinha. Bender.
Oh, fuck me, this slide tackle.
They could be in trouble.
It's got to be off.
Eto, and he's taken the chance.
You're offside. Unlucky! Unlucky!
Really good organisation from the defence, and it was offside looking at it.
We're down to the last 5 minutes now, and the margin is still just one goal. Bellarabi.
Come on, creep.
Good support.
That's better.
Well, he's put a lot into the game. I'm not surprised he's a bit tired. He's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle.
I can! Oh! See ya. Wouldn't want to beat ya. I can.
And what a finish this was. Really did put his boot through it to find the left hand side.
Lovely goal. Nice little dink dink and a bang in the back of the net. Tell you guys, for 700 coins or 800 coins, we're going to pay for this guy. Massively.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Simple save from an ambitious effort. Bellarabi.
Oh. Kareem the Dream. Nice. So 3-1, we'll take that.
Talking about it, but I think the fans will be after a display like this and their general early season form, title contenders.
Lovely little result there. First game of the evening. Sahin being the man of the match. His best man was, surprisingly enough, Sammy. The stats here. So 10 shots to his 8, 6 on target is 5, 60% possession over his 40, massively dominated there. Shot accuracy 60%, pass accuracy 85, happy with that for his first game of the night. So what have we got here? Let's just quick sell a lot, shall we? Thank you very much. As I say, boys, when you're doing your offline tournaments, that's what you've got to do. Buy their managers on the cheap. All right, boys, what are we coming against? We're coming against a bit of a BBV, well, it's a whole French sort of, yeah, French Premiership thing going on. We've got Salamani on the right there, Payet, Wanyama. Could be a good team.
One area I know they've been concerned about is difficulties from balls into the penalty area. They need somebody to head them away, and here we are with the new signing.
Yeah, he's a player that likes to attack the ball. He doesn't shy away from the physical side either.
Well, this is how the home team shape up. Costel Pantelimon plays in goal. Eliakim Mangala plays with Kurt Zouma in central defence. Steven Mzonzi starts with Victor Wanyama in central midfield. Kevin Gamero is the lone striker today.
That's who the striker is, Gamero, is one of them, was.
Kieran Trippier.
Oh, my God.
Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Strong tackle, and one that's led to a corner.
Come on, boy, click through. Yeah, Fib, not rapist, it's good.
Adoriz, Benoit, Tremoulinas.
Come on, big lad, get
Steven
in there.
Mzonzi. There is some backup for him in this position. That is a good piece of play to give the ball away like that. Payet.
He's all over me, then, mate.
Kevin Gamero. Perez. There's good progress with this attack. Can tell he knows the game. Adoriz! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. That's brilliant work from the goalkeeper, not for the first time today. Payet. And the ball got away from him. And now Iniesta.
Fucking slide tackles.
Perez. Adoriz, Steven Mzonzi. Could be a yellow card here for that foul.
What? That's his ball. You're joking me. Get up. Honest fucking goodness.
Kevin Gamero. And that will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Perez. And now Iniesta. Here's the cross. Good take by the goalkeeper.
Wow, that
no
shit.
Pressure on him. Tries to punch it away. Adoriz.
Come on, big lad. Referee.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Fouled by Iniesta.
Oh, ref. Thank you. Oh, no, fouled by.
No wasting time here. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Presented
fucking
opposition now.
Oh, come on, man. Kiss my arse to the score.
Kevin Gamero.
Wow, game. Come on, EA. Go fuck yourself. Should have scored there. That was your chance, buddy.
Defender, but he's run offside. Perez. That's a good challenge.
Come on,
between
ref.
The two of them there. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. And he's lost the ball. And now Iniesta. On the ball, and it will go into the middle now. Kevin Gamero. Iniesta. Perez.
Go on, son. Go on, that's it.
Zonzi. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out.
What are you doing?
Gamero. Now he's lost the ball. That's an easy interception, because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Good piece of
tackling there. Fucking slide tackles galore.
So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal.
I don't know about you boys, but how are you coping with these slide tackles? I can't do it. I can't do these tackles.
Gripping,
it's just
it?
Boom, slide.
Very,
if they don't foul you and they don't win the ball, they put
to
your play off,
them as yet,
getting
level
the ball.
At half time.
Yeah, intriguing contest. You look at the two sets of players and they are evenly matched. You can't say there's one team better than the other.
If I slide tackle, I either miss the man, miss the ball, or I clean the guy out and get sent off. Anyway, half time stats, he's got more shots than me, fair enough. I've got more possession. Oh look, he's got 10 tackles on my 9. Yeah, I've committed 2 fouls. 100% shot accuracy for me. One shot, one target. 81% pass accuracy. Let's hope the second half is better than the first, eh?
The start now of the second half. It will be a free kick
fuck
here.
Fuck off, referee. For fucking what? See? Fucking slide tackles galore.
Kevin Gamero is caught offside.
Unbelievable.
Iniesta. Adoriz. Payet. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by
fuck
the player in that
straight
part of the
pitch. Feet.
He can hit it here.
And there's the ball. Here.
Given.
Game, you're a joke at times. EA, you are a joke. It's like he's moving, you know what he's scoring against.
Opportunity wasted by this team.
I'm just seeing it coming.
The match. Great work by the goalkeeper.
Big Aduriz, lad.
Aduriz.
Come on, Hesse, son.
Even
on
Zonzi. On the attack here.
Come on, Hesse. He's gassed.
Molinas with the cross.
Come on, Diego. Oh, that's Gregor, sorry.
Perez.
Wow.
Camero. Shot on! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
You look at the opposition and almost the belief he's flowing out of them. They don't think they can beat.
Comes out with a punch to clear the danger.
That's fine. They come out with a punch to clear the danger, but you know, the ball will go straight back to
for that. Have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Victor Wanyama.
And that pass will go nowhere near where it's supposed to go.
Perez. Again, wow. Possession squandered, really. Payet. Coming forward with some danger.
There's the goal.
It's another decent try.
Killer, I'm going to beat you 1-0 and you're not going to deserve it. That's the way this game works. This kid is probably over like, well,
now,
is it over like a rush? He probably deserves the win.
Victor Wanyama.
And I'm probably going to end up beating them 1-0 just because of he's not being able to finish.
Again. Kevin Gamero, Diego Godin. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in.
Well, you wonder what side was stuck in my head, boys. I've got the theme tune from Brave stuck in my head. Been watching Brave for kids.
Possession facts suggest that battling is still going on.
That's right. One thing having possession, but another thing being positive and using it in the right areas.
It's turned up.
Oh, gets another great stop. I think he's going to earn a clean sheet here if it carries on like this.
Perez.
I think just enough to put him off. Just enough. The slide tackle was just enough to put him off. Put my man clean through, and the slide tackle wasn't a foul, but it was just enough.
Steven Nzonzi. For the free kick.
Oh, Jesus, that's his free kick. Okay.
They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. And now Iniesta.
So the world's best passer of the ball can't pass it 2 yards. And why oh why?
Interesting. Pushing numbers. Shots on here. And he's done it.
Oh my word, I can't believe he's done that. So far out. He's
fuck
put his
you,
foot
man.
Through it
fuck
and
you.
Found the top right hand corner. Incredible.
I mean, don't get me wrong, great finish.
First goal of the game.
Oh, nothing. Just
half.
Fuck you. Every time the fucking slide tackle.
You have to be a good player to wait a pass like that. A little dink, really.
Fucking bullshit game.
Cross it. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him.
Right, boys, we're attacking team.
The countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now. Well, we've had some chances.
Since we've had a goal. Fucking having my life here.
Yeah, they're knocking the ball about with a fair bit of confidence, and they look pretty secure. with this lead at the moment. That could soon change, though, of course.
A real tussle here. Winning the ball at this stage is really important. No one wants to give any ground.
Put it in well. Good work by the goalkeeper.
What's that, man? And of course the lad now kicks in because he's winning.
Payet. Perez.
There, look at that, look at that, look at that, look at that fucking lad. There's one up.
Strong and clean tackle. And he passes back to the keeper. Iniesta. Could be a booking here. Well, that looked a crazy challenge.
Oh, he gets a red card.
Get red for it.
Well, that's just plain silly. It really is to dive in like that. And
as you tell me, this game is not good.
Really in trouble.
You tell me, this game is not good. Peace checker right back, Benatia. Is that Adler in goal? Yeah, he obviously knows what he's doing with his team. It's a pretty poor looking team, so he obviously knows what he's doing with it. So
the first half about to begin. The line up for the home side. Mehdi Benatia starts with Matija Nastasic as the centre backs. Stefan Reinhardt plays alongside Alec.
He knows what he's doing.
It's a good block.
Oh.
It is a goal.
Oh, there we go.
By a defensive
tremendous start.
Just looking at that deflection. Of course, defenders do get attracted to the ball. He might have been better just letting it go.
Yeah, there's an argument to say that. I think the goalkeeper behind him is actually getting that point across now.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Oh, the attacker's done well, beaten his man. Well, they've got a set piece.
Again, they're slide tackles.
This might just suit him.
Come on, referee, do you want the card, please? Nothing at all. Okay. Off the lane. God damn it. Oh, come on, ref, man. See, there's my slide tackle, straight to the man. So, see, was that? I thought that was a ball. I think he was over the Bundesliga these days. Yeah, getting wrecked, boys.
Oh,
getting
he would
wrecked.
Have enjoyed that, wouldn't he? Place it into
getting
the
wrecked.
Left-hand corner.
Physically getting wrecked.
Restarting at 2-0.
Attacking team.
Individual inspiration here. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. And he's moved
was
in, trying to jostle the opponent
you
off
my
his
legs,
stride.
You?
This is going to be a throw. Shots on here. He's kept it out.
Yeah, he doesn't have long throws either. Oh, good.
Adarid.
Oh, wow. Got for his back force playing.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Great save by a diving goalkeeper. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. The way to win the ball back. Well, that is going to be the goalkeeper's quite straightforwardly, quite simply. And he can pick the ball up. He's got that.
Oh, fuck me.
Clever reading of the opportunity now. He's just reached the goalkeeper.
Shit, man.
That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. And he's appealing. He was onside, but no way.
No, I think it's time just to get back in position. Forget about that one.
Perez. Aduriz. Side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. That will be a free kick.
And I'm going to get booked. I'm going to get booked for that. Yeah.
No, from the ref.
Oh, without question.
You take me down the edge of the box and you get nothing, and I get booked for a middle of the park nothing challenge that I wasn't even keeping control of.
We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball.
Now the shot. I hate this game. There's time for
weaker side. That explains it, really.
And tonight is one of them.
You think he should be better on that side. He's a professional footballer. He should be practicing in training.
What was that, man?
And he could get away here.
There you go.
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. And having a little game of their own here.
I'm trying to pass the port, the fucking Aduriz. What the possession. Fuck? Right, can we go out wide, please? Oh, we can, but we're going to be so laggy that we can't even get to the ball.
Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out.
Kiss
there.
My ass, game.
Maybe that will ease the pressure. Aduriz.
Come on, ref, for fuck's sake, man, that's a fucking foul.
Now a throw-in.
Breathe. Breathe. Breathe.
Diego Godin. Perez. Coming in, good hands.
Oh, who's that
really
to?
By the goalkeeper.
Who the fuck is that to? Aduriz is in the middle of the box going, give me the ball, give me the ball, give me the ball. And you put it in the goalkeeper's fucking arms.
It's going to be his throw here.
Honest goodness, this game just absolutely winds me the fuck up at times.
Taken on his man and beaten it, and in goes the cross. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Very good.
Oh, fuck me now.
There to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. Iniesta.
Oh, the slide tackle of doom. Every time. Fucking slide tackle.
That's how to tackle.
Every time.
Iniesta.
And if we can't get a slide tackle, you know what it is? We can't even play the ball on target.
Victor Ibarra. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Perez.
Have my life, game.
Rafael Varane.
Fucking break his legs.
Half time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break.
Oh, I'm going to hit something hard. Honest to goodness, this game just winds me the fuck up.
45 minutes still to go, second half underway. Eddie Venatia.
Oh! control the fucking ball, man!
Substitution that the home side want to make.
Wow.
Oh, he's away from his marker now. Can he do it? It's a goal! For the goalkeeper, another bad moment. Certainly not his first of the day.
So, boys, this is the last game of the episode.
Martin, there's still a game going on out there.
Because I'm not playing any more of this shit, man.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. Free kick given away. Ibrahimovic, the culprit.
Foul? Yellow card, maybe? No, no, it's fine. That's fine. Just take them down. Not a problem.
Well, when they do say, and you've been in these matches, about the psychology of getting it right on the
is
big day.
Is that fucking Zlatan he's just put on?
Ability-wise, it's very much a level pegging here. But, in fact, one side seems far more up for it than the other.
Yeah, I think that does seem to be the case. Whether the one manager has pumped up his players, got them ready.
And shoots! Yeah. Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
We expect from him, Alan, isn't it? He's a decent keeper, but he's not been at his best today.
No, but the key is to keep going, to not lose heart, and he's not done that.
Iniesta. Well, he slipped his man.
Referee, that's got to be a penalty. Come on, you fuckwit. Well, red card, get him off. Go
on.
Are we even getting booking for this?
Yeah,
possibly,
the player
maybe?
Concerned
not?
Looked a little relieved. I think he thought he was going to see yellow.
All
there.
Right, so genuine we get a booking the in the middle of the park for nothing.
Get,
we get a penalty
there,
given against us.
Challenge.
Or for us, shall I say. I'm giving a yellow card. I love these referees. They're great.
And it's saved!
And fucking
kick
saved
coming
it.
Up. Well, not the best penalty, but a very good save.
No, he's a master at that. He fills the goal, doesn't he?
Yet. Motherfucker.
They've lost the ball.
I'm gonna just fucking tilt that.
That's the way to win the ball back. Well, it's got away from him. He's awarded the free kick.
Fans here, referee, thank you. If you need a free kick, you fuck. Now book someone on his team, you fucking cunt.
That could be a booking here.
Oh, wow.
Victor Ibarra.
You piece of shit. I might send him off to the only hands he said, okay.
He's looked for Ibrahimovic, but it was well away from the Swedish striker.
And now Iniesta.
Free kick given by the ref. It's a yellow card.
Oh, shit, at long last.
It's a certain yellow card.
Well done, the referee.
Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
Rafael Varane. He can cross it now. The score! Oh, look, they've got one back.
And
the way he's hit that, it's just flown into the top right-hand corner.
Pitching score time, is it, son?
3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Rafael Varane. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. Iniesta. That will help ease the pressure. Victor Ibarra. It's Ibrahimovic again. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Giving the ball away now. Unmarked now. He's got room to hit this. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Yep.
And the ball's gone out for a corner.
Wasn't a header rush.
Adarith. Great tackle. And here's the cross. Adarith.
That is a high class header.
Big Adarith. That was here. Lucky. That's what we said. That was lucky. But you know, we're there. We're getting there.
I think he's just tried to get this one on target, but the fact he's headed it high was enough to beat the keeper.
Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2.
Kick-off boost to your dreams.
Well, the clock's showing 9 minutes left to play. It's been a thrilling contest, this, and we're into the last knockings of it. And the supporters, well, they're not showing any sign of losing their stamina. They've been great.
Yeah, always love coming to this ground. One of the best atmospheres around. They've not disappointed.
You have my fucking life, you only little fuck.
Stefan Reinhardt.
I mean, boys, to every one of these douchebags that he's just beat. Oh, you fucker.
He's cut out the pass, intercepting if you like, and now can go on the attack maybe. Minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Quick kick against Godin.
Oh, yeah. God damn it.
Godin gets the yellow card in here.
Oh, you're going to love this game. I'm having the shit kicked out of me the entire game. And I'm the one with two yellow cards.
You can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. Can he do it? Stopped by the goalkeeper. Oh. And they're sending the goalkeeper up for this corner.
That's your ball. Win it, score. Get in! Fuck you, you cunt! Fuck you! Get on! Fuck off!
It's been an incredible fight back.
God. Fucking just was it.
How about that for a goal?
Well, it was all about the delivery from that corner. It was spot on.
I hate this game. I hate this game. I love this game, but I hate this game. Diego Godin, welcome to the club, son.
To get back level, it seemed impossible, but look at the scoreline. They've done it.
There you go, boys, that's just FIFA all over.
Doing too badly, and we're halfway through the season, and the point...
Oh, before I have a heart attack, right, stop it, mate.
Yeah, I think so. It's a point gain, probably, for a team that's not...
So, start. 9 shots each. I've got 6 to his 5 on target. I'm... 54% possession. Yeah. He has five fouls, I have three, and I get two yellow cards, he gets one. Yeah, I hate this game with a passion. So boys, before we wrap it up and we leave this episode for the night, we've got 23 Arbeloas and Ivanoviches and 800 coins each, that's 18,500 grand. That's just shy of 143, 145, 146 grand in the bank. We've got 15 packs to open for when the BBV or the Premiership comes out. I need your votes, boys. Please, 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 will you comment? Am I opening on the Premiership or am I opening on the BBV? I need you guys to let me know. Okay. We've got your brain's gone. The Silver League, a Silver Tournament team set up, so we'll get another nearly $4,000 there if I don't play it more. Plus the quick sell. Remember what I was telling you earlier on, boys, about the free money? The free money being in the manager search. So, sorry, only three games tonight, boys, but I can't play anymore. I'm going to have a heart attack to play any more games tonight because I'm going to punch something. So, until later on this week, probably Thursday or Friday, depending on when I get a chance, it's been a pleasure, as always, for me anyway. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. Please at least give me one like. I don't think I've had one like yet in the video, so one like would be good. So at least give me one like. We appreciate it, boys. Thank you so much for your time and your patience. Thanks for watching. Bye bye now.